Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Ed's Attention to Detail. So today, it is Sunday, November 14th, and it is like the height of fall colors. So we're out at Village Creek State Park, and apparently there's a flasher running around out here. But anyway, so I come out here to Village Creek State Park, and I've been here before. You guys probably have seen a couple videos that I shot out here, but I wanted to come out and just show you some of the colors of the leaves. And it's really such a beautiful day. It's 61 degrees, sunshine, no clouds in the sky. It's just, it's almost perfect out here. So anyway, I'm gonna take you for a little drive here in just a minute, and we'll drive around the park and I'll show you some of the roads and the trees. But I hope you enjoy the video. For those of you who don't get to see all of the colors of fall, we've just had a really mild fall. Not too many storms, not too many rains or winds, and so the leaves are actually still on the tree this year. So that's all I got. God bless, take care, and remember, whatever you do, pay attention to the details. See ya. Bye.